You're listening to the sounds of Salford from the UK going out to the world.
Good afternoon, Salford. No matter where you're listening in the world today, you're listening to the sounds of Salford. That was Blunder with Hourglass kicking this show off there to my old mate Dennis Riley, yes, owner, landlord extraordinaire of the Dog and Partridge in Eccles. So if you're going there to the match tonight, make sure you pop in there after the game night, because they have karaoke on, and They also have a disco on and all that, and it's great beer as well in there, so make sure you get yourself down there. And, you know, if you see Dennis, tell him Williams said it's free beer all round. See what he says to that one. He'll go off his head when he catches me. Right, I'm going to have an old request show today, and the first special request is going out there to a Carol Redshaw. I nearly said Redshaw, and then she's going mad at me for that. Yes, she's asked for a bit of old Cinnamon Dinner. Cinnamon Dinner are the best Salford band out there at the moment. I absolutely love them, and we love them on this show. And they're playing a gig on the 7th of September. Yes, the 10th of September. It's at the Dog and Parties, it's called. Help our own. It's going to be a great gig, that. You've also got Chris Flynn on. You've got Poetry by Jimmy Twomley. You've got the FA Cup there. You've got auctions. You've got a late night disco by Ian Archie from Archie's 80s Classics, and he's absolutely amazing. You know what his show is like. So if you want to listen to some of the music he plays on his show, get down to his disco. That's all I'm saying. Tickets are priced to £5, and like I say, they're at the Dog and Parties, and it's going to be an absolutely brilliant night. I can't wait. There's also the FA Cup there, yes, and the World Cup, and you can have your picture took with it. And all proceeds off that will go to the Salford Reds Rugby Foundation, which helps all the kids, you know, as you get older, like. So it's like I say, it's going to be a great night. We're going to sort out St. Anne's Hospice. We're also going to sort out who else? St. Anne's Hospice, Shelter for Forces, and who's the other one we help? CHD UK, yes. So make sure you get down there. Tickets are priced to £5, like I say. Anyway, Carol, here's your song. It's Dream Man. It's by Cinnamon Dinner. And, oh, let me just tell you this, right? Cinnamon Dinner was good when it was Steve and Ryan. But they've had babies. Yes, they've got Jake now, and they've also got Scuba. So, if it's actually possible, they've gone even better. That's all I'm saying. Anyway, let's listen to the song.
The world's gone crazy. The world's gone mad. I never miss the things that I never had. I'm short of cash, but need to pay my way. But I have to say, I need to dream, I need to dream, I need to dream. In the back of my mind, nothing's as it seems. To dream, I want to dream. This world's a mess, but I can dream. So baby, let me got a history, had a broken heart. It's no big mystery, we are worlds apart. So scared of love, the complication it brings. So many years at school, I never learned a damn thing. this world's a mess, but I can dream. So baby, let me as it saves. I need to dream, I want to dream. This world's a mess, but I can dream. So baby, let me dream.
That was a brilliant Cinnamon Dinner. Like I say, if you are catching, they'll probably be in the dog tonight, and you'll probably get Ryan up on the karaoke, because he's a bit of a karaoke singer as well. Oh, he's pretty good at it as well, but once he's had a few pies, he just... it just takes over. He won't let anyone else have a go. It's like you're having to fight him for a mic. You have to bash him over the head with a microphone to get on there. But like I said, if you want a good night tonight, make sure you get in there. It's going to be a top night. It always is after the match. Right, I've got our first special request. Oh, no, it's not. It's our second, isn't it? Where you at, Williams? At least I've got the day right. At least it's Friday. And Friday's crunchy day, isn't it? Yes, everybody loves Friday. Right, our second special request going out there to the best poet in the country, Mike Duff. And the best thing about Mike Duff is when I ask him advice and all that on poetry, he tells me and he helps me out. And I know my poems are garbage, but, you know, he's just dead supportive and he's a really nice bloke. I'm trying to get him on the show soon, but he keeps battling out of it. I said to him, come down, I'll get you a load of Guinness and vodka and we'll have a good session and all that. Big funny we are. A funny Salford historian. He's even funnier once he gets drunk. Tells you everything about history. He is a bookworm. He spends more time in libraries than he does in the Albert Edward, and he spends quite a bit of time in there. That's all I can say. Anyway, let's get on with Lou Reed, Modern Dance.
Maybe I should go and live in Amsterdam, in a side street near a big canal. Spend my evenings in the Van Gogh Museum. What a dream, Van Gogh Museum. Maybe it's time to see Tangiers, a different lifestyle, some different fears. And maybe I should be in Edinburgh, in a kilt in Edinburgh, doing a modern dance. Doing a modern dance. Or maybe I should get a farm in southern France, where the winds are wispy and the villagers dance. And you and I, we sleep beneath the moon, moon in June, and sleep till noon. And maybe you and I could fall in love, regain the spirit that we once had. You let me hold you and touch the night that shines so bright with fright.